to my channel, and today I'm going to review about a MAC lipstick. That's one of my favorite lipstick from MAC. So it's a bright pink color. I'm going to show you how it looks like. Before that, I'm going to show you that I already have two. I've already finished one. You can see the second one, I've already used half of it. Okay, so regarding the MRP, it's 1500. You can go through any online store, or you can also go to any mall or any store in any places, and you can get this lipstick from there. And regarding this product, it's a matte bright pink color. It's really dry on lips, so I would suggest you guys to apply lip balm before using it. So I will do a hand swatch first, and then particularly I will go through my lips. So let's get started. So you can see it's a bright pink. Just look at it. So if you have any questions regarding this, you can definitely drop down in my comment section. I will definitely revert back to you. And prior applying this, as I already mentioned, you need to apply a lip balm, and it will make sure it's not getting ripped off of your lips, even if you're eating heavy oily food. Be rest assured of it. So let's begin with the lip swatch. Red. It's actually a red color, and the base notes are dark pink. So you can see how beautiful matte pink color it is. And I've already applied a lip balm prior applying this, just like I mentioned to you. So definitely it's worth buying it. So I know it's quite pricey, so what I suggest to you, you can definitely go for the mini one. MAC have already introduced that. So you try that, and if you're happy, definitely let me know about it. I will definitely get back to you guys with the next video, the new product. So till then, bye bye, take care.